Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
Our main game today features Sevilla against Barcelona. Lionel Messi gets all his own glory as well, but he's a very good team player and certainly with Barcelona has enjoyed a wonderful relationship with Neymar and Suarez in recent times.
Yeah, and I think the fact he is a team player, Martin, elevates him into the top three players ever. Maybe the best I've ever seen.
This is the Sevilla lineup for this game. Koke starts with Benoit Tremoulinas, the wide defenders. Gregos Krikoviak starts with Ibora in central midfield. In attack, Ciro Immobile plays up front with Fernando Llorente. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. And the referee for this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romera. Barcelona got the game underway. Ivan Rakitic. On towards Messi. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Sergio Busquets. Strong tackle to break up the play. Attacking now. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Jordi Alba. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic.
It's Messi.
There's the ball in. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. On to Reyes. Javier Mascherano. Ivan Rakitic. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Ball back, Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Sergio Busquets. Here comes the support. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Jordi Alba. Ibora. Sergio Busquets. for Suarez. How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get... Shot on! Great stop. Barcelona winning a corner. Immobile. He's run into Daniel Alves and can't get past him. Jordi Alba. Fernando Llorente. Here's Jose Antonio Reyes. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Well, he almost went down there. Did well to stay on his feet.
It's Messi.
Ibora, you're going to have one added minute, that's all. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
We hope the second half will provide a lot more entertainment than the first half. Not got a lot to live up to, has it?
No. They've been stale, they've been lifeless, they've been bereft of ideas, and both managers will be getting stuck into their players.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Cross coming in now. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. At the back from Mascherano. Luis Suarez. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Koke. Neymar. It's a real tussle between the shots on. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Be a bit too clever there with that pass, that will dink ball. Benoit Tremoulinas, Timotei Polodziczak. Neymar. Throwing for Barcelona. Jordi Alba. Iniesta attacking now. Sergio Busquets. Turnover of possession here. Lovely one-touch football. Immobile! It's a big up score here.
Simply stroke that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
Another angle on it here. the first goal, it's 1-0. Javier Mascherano. Jordi Alba. Compliments to the drainage at this stadium because the rain was quite heavy earlier in the day.
Yeah, well, they've got a good pitch, they've got a good surface, good groundsman as well.
Barcelona want to do something, need to do something now.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin.
It's the crossbar, Jordi Alba. The ball's loose, goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. This might be it. Corner, Barcelona.
Going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Fernando Llorente. Reyes. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Neymar. Will we see another goal in this very tight game? Just a margin of one goal between the two teams. 5 minutes to go now. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Jordi Alba. Javier Mascherano. Worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. That will be a free kick against Barcelona. Ibora. Benoit Tremoulinas. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Final score here, 1-0. Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto it.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
Final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.
You can't ignore Leo Messi. I think if he'd have been in better form today, we might have had a different result. But the fact is, he was below par, as was his team.